In the next chapters, I'll show myself to be one of the nastiest bastards ever to walk the earth. I won't spare myself. I'll tell the story without trying to make myself look good. But in this chapter, I'll do the opposite and demonstrate to you that if you take a closer look, I'm a good guy. I'll prove it to you in 10 points, a bit like one of Letterman's late show top 10 lists. So here we go. Number 10. I am always up front. Always.
Yeah, you promised me the fucking money. Where's my fucking money?
Number 9. I never look for a scapegoat. Number 8. If you give me a job, I'll always see it through. Number 7. I never showed contempt for people who feared me.
Don't move for 10 minutes, understand?
Number 6. I never betrayed the guy who gave me my first gun.
Did you ever work for this man?
Number 5. I never wished any harm on anybody.
Hey, man. Hey. Hey, what's going on? Hey.
Number 4. I lived outside the law, but only outlaws didn't judge me. Number 3. Anybody who doesn't contradict me can expect nothing but good things from me.
No more pictures. You understand?
Thank you.
Number 2.
Hey, Giovanni.
In my neighborhood, when I was running it, there was never a single robbery on the street. People lived and slept easy. Number 1. Of the top 10 reasons why I'm a good guy, I don't like to cause pain for no reason, because all my sadistic urges are satisfied when I cause pain for a good reason.